It appears the Confederate fag is back outside of South Carolina's capital.
By enacting